Siempre sentí envidia de Lalo, porque a él lo mandaban a la escuela con unos lunch deliciosos que se nos antojaban a todos.
I was always jealous because this student always came to school with delicious lunches that everyone wanted.
En cambio, a mí me mandaban un sándwich con muchísimas verduras y con suerte, en lugar de agua, me ponían limonada.
Meanwhile, I was always sent to school with a sandwich with a lot of vegetables, and if I was lucky, I'd get lemonade instead of water.
Y nos contaba que en su casa comía lo que quisiera. Siempre podía pedir hamburguesas, hot dogs, pizzas o pollo frito. Y claro, no le faltaban los postres.
He told us that at his house, he could always eat whatever he wanted. He could order burgers, hot dogs, pizzas, or fried chicken. And of course, don't forget the desserts.
En cambio a mí, me daban muchas verduras, frijoles, tortillas, un poco de carne, y mucha agua de frutas.
Meanwhile, at my house, I was always given a bunch of vegetables, beans, tortillas, a little bit of meat, and a lot of fruit water.
Puras cosas normales. Eso no podía seguir así, y junto con mi hermana, nos rebelamos.
I decided that I could not continue living like this. So me and my brother decided to protest together.
Claro que mi mamá tomó cartas en el asunto. Y nos invitó a lo que llamó una mesa de negociaciones.
Of course, my mom had something to say about that. So, she invited us to negotiate.
Y después de invitarnos unos trozos de sandía y de manzana, nos dijo que nosotros somos lo que comemos. Y aunque eso sonó muy bonito, no le entendí.
Then she gave us some watermelon and apple slices and told us to eat them. And although this sounded great, I didn't understand what she was doing.
Entonces nos explicó que si al cuerpo entran alimentos de verdad, las vitaminas y proteínas nos alimentan y llenan con energía, y entonces seremos más fuertes.
Then she explained that if your body gets healthy food with the vitamins and proteins it needs, you'll be full of energy and you'll be much stronger.
En cambio, si entra comida chatarra, aunque nos veamos bien, nuestras defensas están débiles. Nos cansamos rápido y nos enfermamos con más facilidad.
However, if your body gets junk food, although we think that it's good, our body's defenses will be weakened. We'll feel tired quicker and we'll get sick easier.
La verdad no supe qué creer, pero la perdoné porque la fruta estaba riquísima.
The truth is, I couldn't believe it, but the fruit we were eating now tasted even more delicious.
Me empecé a dar cuenta que en la escuela, Lalo siempre estaba con sueño. Y aunque le gustaba jugar fútbol, se cansaba muy rápido. Y además faltaba mucho a clases, porque a cada rato se enfermaba.
I began to notice that at school, the student was always tired. And when we would play soccer together, he would get tired really quickly. Then, he missed a lot of class, because he was always getting sick.
Una vez faltó más veces de lo normal, y comenzamos a preocuparnos. Entonces la maestra nos dijo que estaba muy enfermo.
One day he missed more school than normal, and we began to worry. Our teacher told us that he was really sick.
Esa tarde lo llamé. Lalo me contó que a pesar de parecer grande y fuerte por fuera, por dentro estaba débil, y que las defensas de su cuerpo no pudieron defenderlo de unos virus.
This afternoon, I gave him a call and told him all about how his body's defenses were weakened and couldn't defend itself from viruses.
Al principio, mi mamá no me dejó ir a verlo por miedo a que me contagiara. Pero después de fortalecerme con frutas y verduras y cuando Lalo ya estuvo mejor, pude visitarlo.
At first, my mom said I couldn't go see him because she didn't want him getting me sick too. Then I decided to strengthen my body with fruits and vegetables. And then my mom said I could go visit.
Ese día le llevé comida de verdad con la seguridad de que así él se pondría muy fuerte y volvería pronto a la escuela.
On Friday, I brought healthy food that would bring him strength and help him return quickly to school.